A student at Conway High School is working to help her fellow classmate during COVID-19. Maggie Batson is a junior at CHS, and she decided to find a way to still get dressed up for prom, but also raise money. Despite not having prom, Maggie said the idea is simple. You just get dressed up, you donate $10 to the GoFundMe, and then post a picture with the hashtag #HungerPromise2020. All of the money will then be donated to the school's food box program.